Good morning, world. I'm here with the guys once again. It's a Sunday. As you may have noticed, the vlog's a little bit different already. That you saw like a little bar here that said Sunday. That means this vlog is going to be Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday?
No. Oh, you can do Sunday if you want. I'm not here.
Well, I'll do Sunday again. But this is a week-long vlog. Actually, it's going to be 8 days in total. But the whole reason we're doing this vlog is because today, shall we all yay in a second? Today, we're moving!
Yay!
We're finally moving. So we've started all the work over in the new church. But yes, we're moving. So yeah, it's going to be a week long vlog where I just show what the hell we get up to. So sit around, enjoy. This is probably a very long vlog when I'm done. So yeah, have fun. Bye.
Love you too.
No.
There is no Young's, I think you'll find. It's changed its name and Young's got shut down, so now it's a multicultural oriental buffet. It is indeed.
Really?
It does Thai, Chinese, Japanese.
Ooh.
And I think it might even do something stupid like Saudi Arabia.
Yeah, it comes to Nina. It's called Nina, yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Joe, you're a weirdo.
Chills.
Hey. Working hard or hardly working there, my friend? Making a mess there, Joe.
Yeah, we are.
Making a lovely mess.
What, this one?
Yeah, well, I'm going to help over there as well.
Not but quite bad.
It's what's left that we've done. We've basically ripped our own building apart. The roof has collapsed entirely as well.
So bad.
The mess that we've made.
However, it's looking quite nice over the other church, right? All laid out nicely, staged, nicely done.
Hello, Joe.
I'd just like to clarify, Jim did it.
That there?
Jim.
Jim.
I didn't put the holes in the roof.
You made one of the boards fall out. That one. You made that board fall out.
I may have poked it with a stick.
That there. That's a roof tile.
And he made it fall.
Look. Someone needs a nice hoover.
Chris is just such a fame stealer, isn't he?
And we got more of this tomorrow as well.
So, hello, ladies and gentlemen. So, I've decided to go into a nice quiet room. It's the end of day one. What we've done is, ripped out, as you can see, the whole of everything that to do with sound and media has gone out of the old church. And we've moved the stage over to the new church. So we're going to move on to day two tomorrow. We've got a bit more to do in a broadcasting office, which is half built. We started that last week, but we're going to do more tomorrow, all the way through to Sunday next week. So I will see you in the morning.
120.
Isaac.
We're very, very stressed right now.
Good morning. It's Monday. As you saw the title, see? I'm titling.
Down there.
Down there, Monday. Could be Tuesday.
Monday's the worst day of the week.
Monday.
It's too tired.
So, should I do a pan?
Do a pan.
There's Isaac.
Do a pan.
It's a pan. Oh, yes. This building's very much different. It's getting very dark. Oh, and then it's light. And then behind us.
It's a stage!
It is a new stage! It's sort of on steps.
We put that in yesterday, didn't we?
Something I want to show everybody.
Oh, this is brilliant.
We'll come round here.
There you go.
Miss Johnson, hard at work, the only one actually doing any work at all. But we're sort of, it's kind of hard to see on camera. It's just like a stud wall thing, and this is going to be our, studio. Yeah. Really, Isaac?
Yeah.
Really?
This is the studio.
Okay, can I have my camera back now?
Yeah.
Go for it. Thanks.
No, what are you doing?
Ready?
No.
Ready? Whee! Oh god, this is dizzy. Should we go faster?
Yeah.
Should we go faster?
You're gonna be sick. Don't be sick on your laptops.
Okay, yeah. Don't feel good.
Jim's the.
Oh, whoa.
Take the camera.
Just, yeah.
Yeah. Too hot for this. Cut.
So, John.
Hello.
It's been 5 hours.
Yeah.
You've done nothing.
Well, it has been summer and they have had the heating on.
That is a fair
and
point.
And we have a media team mascot.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's get in the light. This is
Bob.
Bob.
Say hello, Bob.
I'm gonna have to come from this side.
Yeah. Say hello, Bob.
I can't see it. There we go, let's go. Look at that bad boy.
Hello, I'm Bob.
Where did we find him?
He was in the organ.
In the organ?
In the organ. He's a starling. Well, was a starling.
Was a starling.
So, I'm thinking we're going to suspend him from the ceiling, probably about here. What?
Go on then.
Okay,
hang on.
I'll do it right. Okay.
Oh, no.
Yeah, go get yours.
Are you special or what?
Just a little bit. Get in there.
Yeah. Isaac.
It made you feel
special.
It worked earlier, but then it's been awkward when the camera working.
Right.
Joe, we've hit one. Go.
Wade's feet's gonna get there.
You didn't get
my backside, did you? Let me look at my speaker for a second, and then I can tell you the difference. Yeah?
What's that?
There's Marcus. Where the snake is?
Doing his thing. There's Joe doing his thing.
Hi, Jim.
There's Wade doing his thing.
Busy. See how I walk out of camera. This is the time we finish.
Good morning.
Morning.
It's a. What day is it?
Tuesday.
And it's another absolutely baking day. We had a fantastic thunderstorm last night.
It's no longer nice hot, it's humid hot. It's sticky, not nice hot.
But the thunderstorm last night was actually pretty cool. I'm all dark. And so that kept us up for most of the night. But it was a nice bit of relief because there was a cool breeze that came with it. But we've all kind of got a lack of sleep, except for Isaac. Isaac, where is he? Where is he? There he is. He didn't have a lack of sleep because he magically slept through it all. Everybody else, Facebook, everything, all night. Yeah. What? Isaac, fast asleep. Oh, there you go.
I don't know how I did it. Like, the worst thunderstorm we've had in about 10 years, and I slept through it. And it was the best light show as well, and I missed it.
Oh, yeah, it was literally like getting, you know, your photo taken by a million paparazzi. The whole night sky was light constantly.
I can't believe you slept through it. I can't. I don't know how.
But anyway, it's a Tuesday. We're back. Our sound room should be finished either at the end of today.
Definitely the end of today.
Or tomorrow. The church, for everybody to see, is still an absolute mess. We've got the canoes, everything up there still. They need to be sold.
Yes, I'm going to try. We're both going to try and sell them, aren't we?
Yeah. eBay. So that's it, pretty much, for today. So far, we've just arrived. So you'll see a few snapshots as the day goes on. Bye. So, John.
Yes.
Are you a qualified electrician?
Yes. I've actually done courses for this.
So, John.
Yes.
Are you allowed to certify that this light is fitted correctly?
Yes, I am, actually. I'm also a certified pap test.
Damn, well there goes my whole, what I was about to say. Enjoy.
We will.
Can't
afford the buckets at the moment. I mean, later on.
As you can see, Joe eating again.
Look, that's always. Joe.
So right, John's gone for the day. It's a nice early finish for him. Part-timer. Yes, I know you're watching this. I'm now stuck in a room. Joe is in the ceiling. Oh yeah, we've got some new lights. And stuff's starting to come together. And we've got some of the equipment in. But other than that, not much else to do. And someone's asking for me for a knife. A knife? Wait there! Okay. Maybe.
No, I can't reach that. You have to chuck it up.
I can't get out! What's the paint pot? Hello? Oh, hello.
Thank you.
Hello, Wade.
Jim, you know your snake? Is it connected? The one we put in.
So, just to clarify, Pastor Robin, this great big hole in the side of your church. Yeah, Wade did it. Have fun. Hello.
Hello.
It's getting late.
Yeah.
It's getting late. Should I turn around? Hello. Wow, my hair been that bad since. Yeah. Oh well, it's late. But we're actually getting somewhere. I'm walking towards the clock if I can get round. Nice bit of music, copyrighted. Don't care. I'm heading. Now it's mirrored my end. 10 to 12 people. And I'm gonna sweep around. This is all the organs man stuff. Obviously you've got all the pipes and everything. This is all him. Mess. And then if I walk this way. But we started tidying. Slowly. We're getting there. But for tonight, we're going home. So, I'll see you in the morning. So, good morning world. And we're back for another day. It's a bit later today, we started at 12 instead of doing stupid 8 o'clock starts. Well, John was here at 9. But I'm in the sports hall. And we're going to be tackling this hall very, very soon. I'll see if I can pull it into focus for you. There is literally so much here that needs to be sorted through, but we get there. So that's going to be a task probably for either today or tomorrow, but for today we're finishing the broadcasting room and we're going to be wiring up the amps and stuff, which was meant to be done a couple of days ago, but it wasn't. So have fun, and I'll see you in a little while. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. If you've wondered why there hasn't been much vlogging today, it's because of, you can't really see it, if I can, you see that little box, where am I? Here. I'm going to see if I can zoom in for you. I'll just show you. Here we go. This little box of tricks, lots of cables. That, my friends, is the reason why we haven't really vlogged much, because that box has taken hours and hours. And John's just arrived again. Hello, John.
Hi, interwebs.
Hello, interwebs. The room's coming along. We're struggling today, really bad. We've got a few screens in. It's sort of temporary. Let's see if I can, there you go. It's coming along, but we've decided to call it an early night. It's 7 o'clock and we're going home.
We're tired.
We're very tired. So it's Thursday tomorrow and we're hoping to be complete by the end of the day. So join me again then. So yeah, wave Joe. Good morning, world. I say good morning, it feels like it's the same day. What day is it? Thursday.
Thursday.
Tuesday.
Thursday. And we've literally got as much energy as we left with yesterday. And my battery's dying. Oh, that's brilliant. So this today may be very short. Ta-da. There's literally...
We have almost an empty stage.
Yeah, I showed them last night. It's sort of empty. But we are yet again in that corner with the little box that I showed you yesterday. That is pretty much the main job. And then we've also got the amp still to put in. So, what are you doing, Joe?
Trying to look for your viewfinder thing.
Anyway. Yeah. As we watch this male expend the last of his energy before he attacks. What is that, Joe? Really? Don't worry about that. So, there's Jonathan.
Hello.
Who has way too much energy this far in the week.
I've had 3 hours sleep and I'm feeling brilliant.
Yeah, no I'm not. John, this was nice and tidy in here yesterday.
It'll be nice and tidy again, don't worry. It's because we've been sorting out cables to fit in all of this lot. It'll be done, it'll be clear.
And you can see the biggest job of the week. The clock is up.
Yeah.
And that's the time, people.
That's the time.
5 to 11. Is that the time?
Yeah. It's actually going backwards. I put it the other way around. I had to put it the other way around because it's going
backwards. Oh, wow. I didn't see you put that up.
Yeah, but annual plan. We've got our planners.
Oh, we got our planners.
Yeah.
I think Joe wants something.
Yeah. That wood in the middle aisle, is that organ guys or is that ours?
That's ours.
No, Mel, that wood is ours.
See you later, Joe. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. You ever get that feeling that you've lost a day? Well, we have. So, I didn't charge the batteries for yesterday, and, the service is kind of tomorrow, and we've hit major problems. So, things are gonna have to be done today, hopefully, by the team. That get the service up and running for Sunday, so anybody that turns up, obviously they can see the words, they can sing, shout, everything. And wow, there's someone walking around. I'm the only one here. But as for the broadcasting and stuff, we found a major wiring problem with, I'm not gonna go technical, but it looks like we're gonna be a week behind. More time, but I'm walking around, I'm on my own today. John's taking the day off. Wade, who's the head of the department, also kind of one of our wiring guys, he's busy at a wedding with half of our sound equipment. And this is the state of the church currently. And it's a mess. I've got work tonight, so I want to get out of here early. I'm currently just waiting for a white van man to come and, well, clear some of the mess. I'm going to show you our broadcasting room. This is how far we've got. We were so nearly done. And then we go this way and it's just more mess. It's literally mess everywhere. We were so nearly done, just finishing up the wiring. And we had, a major problem in our audio, which in fact didn't just run to our audio. Because of, well, us, the sound team out here, it affected their audio. And we've had to completely rip out our desk to stop it feeding back to the main service. Otherwise, both people couldn't do their jobs. So we're getting there. We've hit problems after problems after problems. And I think we're all about... just about given up because we're all so tired. We've been here all week, so yeah, what can you expect? My beard is now fully grown. I've gone into full tramp mode this morning. I'm literally here waiting for the van man, and then I'm going. You've then got the organ all packed and somehow hidden behind the blue screen for Sunday. There's one of our cameras not set up properly. We've then got the desk, which is like the amps and stuff. It's set up, I wouldn't say properly, because, well, we don't have enough time. So I'm going to leave it because it looks like someone's here, and I'll see you in a few hours when I'm probably fast asleep. Bye. Good morning, everybody. It's a Sunday, as you can see by the title. Someone's trying to break in the door.
Thank you.
Good morning, John.
Hello.
Hello. But it's been a week. Since yesterday. I kind of accidentally missed last week. So I'm carrying on the vlog like nothing ever happened. And we're going to see what we'll be up to. But we're in the new church, currently in the cupboard.
Kim, where's the other camera battery? You cleared up.
Oh yeah,
in my drawer. But this technically is the cupboard slash control room. Nearly there, just a few bits of wiring to do. And then if I walk out here... they're all getting ready. Morning, Chris.
Morning. You alright?
As he walks around. There he is. I let him go. See you in a bit. Sorry for a late day. We're still at church at 6 o'clock
p.m.
and we're very, very, very tired.
Should I come in shot?
Jim's here too. Can you see him? Should we zoom in on Jim?
My moves. That's a really nice focus you've got going on there.
Should we turn the fan off right
there? Woo! Got it.
There we go.
So I guess I'll take over from here. So I'm sitting, look at this, it's all pretty. We've completely rewired because of a few issues this morning, and we've kind of tidied the room. Everything's working. Are you going to do the sweep underneath? We say tidy, my leg's in the way. But everything's sort of tidy. I need my head, Joe. I need my head. There we go. And yeah. Everything works. Actually, everything, yeah.
Everything does work.
Yeah, everything works. So, it's a week behind. Unfortunately, this morning service, we didn't have any audio for. So, it was a good little test. So, next week we'll take off and we'll finally start selling and, you know, properly recording. Your camera work is shoddy, my friend. This is why you're on the sound team. Really? Really?
Isn't my faith beautiful?
That's lovely. But carrying on. I've been messing around You're going to see that shortly, and then it'll be the end of the vlog. It's a long vlog, it's been 2 weeks. I could have vlogged every day.
Ooh, wow.
It has actually been 2 weeks since the start.
Joke.
Really?
Now everything's not working.
Yeah, but it's been 2 weeks, and I will probably be back next Sunday.
Woo!
So, and Joe will finally get out of my room.
Might come back next week.
He'll get out of my room. But
for a while.
I'm going home, we're going home. Stay around, watch the clip. It's me messing around with a couple of the older cameras. It's a bit rubbish quality, but we're testing. So cheers, ladies and gentlemen. Goodbye from me.
Goodbye from me.
And we'll see you.
I'm rubbish at focusing.
Done. Follow the leader, leader, leader. Follow the leader. Follow the leader, leader, leader. Follow the leader. Follow the leader, leader, leader. Can you see me? Can you see me? Can you see? Can you see me? Can you see me? What are you doing? What? What are you doing? Ooh. Hello. Mummy, hello. Can you see me? Hello. I'm going to go say goodbye to these goodbyes. Hellos. Hello. Wait, 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 wait. Hello. We need the big camera. Oh, nearly got ya. I'm going to get ya. Hello. This is very slidey. No, go back. Hello. Ah, did you keep up with me? That's the question.
The sun comes up. It's a new day dawn. It's time to sing your song. Just